Hi, my name is Gillian van Turnhout and I join with many other genealogists in seeking the release of the 1926 census in Ireland. In recent years and months we've seen a great release of records. We've seen the 1901 and 1911 Irish census come online. We've seen baptism records, a real richness of resources. We've seen the civil registration come online. The difficulty is the 1926 census is not due for release until 2026 because of a rule that was brought in not in 1926 but in 1993. And at the time it was debated in our parliament, it was agreed that it should be released after 70 years, but the government never put in that amendment. I think this would provide such a huge richness of resources, as we could look between what happened to many families between 1911 and 1926. In other countries, it's quite normal. In the UK, I can access the 1939 register. In the US, I can access the 1940 census. In Canada, the 1920 census. So why not in Ireland? For me, it also has a really personal story. Here is a picture of my grandparents, John Francis Hassett and Mary Catherine Foley. My dad was born in 1936. His parents married in 1930. His dad, John Francis, was born originally in Limerick to a County Clare man, and his mum, Mary Catherine Foley, was born in County Kerry. They died in 1945 and 1946. They died within months of one another. Very sad, and so my dad, at the age of 8, barely knew his parents, knew about their lives. And I've spent many hours, months, days, trying to find out their lives before they got married. Being able to see where they lived in 1926 could provide so many great details for my dad's brothers who still live. So I call on everyone to petition to the Irish government and ask them, release the 1926 census. Let our ancestors live.